Okay, how to claim your point, your 120 pound shopping spree. Okay, so the first thing is, congratulations, you made it. Okay, you must do it in your first 30 days, right? So the incentive is for only those that get their six loyal customers within the first 30 days. So if you miss the first 30 days, yeah, your sister achiever, but sorry, you missed out on the shopping spree. But if you did it, I know some did it in 24 hours, some in 48, some in 4 days, 5 days, whatever. As long as it's less than 30 days, you qualify for the shopping spree. So how would you be able to claim it? You go to order, okay? So put everything that you want in the shopping bag, all right? And then after you put all of that in the shopping bag, because this person's already, I've already actually gone ahead to do this. So pick all that are within the 120 pound worth of products. Okay, if you do more, it's just that you're gonna have to pay more. Okay, so I'm gonna go to that my cart now, because I've actually finished with the orders to make this a faster video for us. Oh, is this shopping cart? Sometimes I sound like, oh no. Okay, so let's just go to order. So for this person, she wants to order Eskin and Neil and the Skinny Brew count one. So it's already on it. So I'll do add to cart. Okay, fantastic. So, and I'll do continue shopping because I want more than one product. Remember, you have 120 pounds in the UK. And the next thing that she wants, I'm just gonna search it here, ultimate. She wants ultimate board applicator. So let's wait for that to come on. Add that to cart. Okay. It's gonna take me to there. And then one more thing that I need to add to, so she's still going to continue shopping. She wants a skin and nail. This is amazing, right? Absolutely free of charge. Because she did a six layer customers within the approved time, which is this particular person actually did it in 4 days. I'm super proud of her. Okay, so I'm adding that one to the cart. So all of that we have now is 125 pounds, meaning for us to be able to check out, she'll just have to add some extra cash to it to make up for that. You see what I'm saying? Okay, so I'm just gonna agree to that. £3.92 for UK shipping, and it goes there. See, that's order total. Then I do continue. For you to be able to use your point account, you only see you're gonna click on point account. So you have credit, PayPal, pay account. So if you have money that you've earned in commission, you can use that. But this is point account. Okay, and it's going to show us how many points she has. So she has 120 points, okay? 120 pounds. Right. You cannot put the whole of 125 pounds. So it's only the subtotal that you can use your points to redeem, okay? So we have 125 here. So here, you're going to say 120, all right? Remember, it's 125 subtotal, but you don't have up to 120, though. So you see? So you can only apply up to 120 points. You can see that. So I'm going to do apply, okay? So that is applying it, and then we're going to have some balance remaining. So £26 is remaining, which is the VAT plus postage and the extra £5.67. Okay, so here we have to choose credit card or PayPal to pay. So here is the card on file, right? I'm just going to say apply. Once you apply, it's going to debit the account for the balance of just 20 something pounds, and then voila, it's done. It says could not complete transaction, so it may be that she needs to add point account transaction. Could not complete the order. Okay, it's because you have applied for chaperone, your order will not be processed until it's paid in full. So this the account needs to be funded. Lovely day. That's just accident.